Listen to me. I want to know who you people are, and I want to know what's going on here. Now.
You and I have the same employer. We all work for the Umbrella Corporation. The mansion above us is an emergency entrance to the Hive. U.S. security operatives placed there to protect that entrance.
What about this?
Your marriage is a fake. Just part of your cover to protect the secrecy of the Hive.
And what is the Hive?
Show them.
Accessing schematic of the Hive.
Raccoon City, nearest urban center. The mansion where we found you and through which we gained access to the train, which in turn brought us to the Hive. The Hive itself is located underground, deep beneath the streets of Raccoon City. A top secret research facility owned and operated by the Umbrella Corporation. The Hive houses over 500 technicians, scientists, and support staff. They live and work underground. Their research is of the highest importance. Its nature is classified. Our position on the map is indicated by heat signature.
Why can't I remember anything?
The Hive has its own defense mechanisms, all computer control. A nerve gas was released into the house. Primary effect of the gas, complete unconsciousness, lasting anything up to 4 hours. Secondary effects are varied, but can include acute memory loss.
For how long?
Subjective. An hour, day, week.
So you're saying this place was attacked?
I'm afraid things are a little more complicated than that.
Sir, we've reached the Hive.